Sometimes, people play a good game of Survivor, but lose because of bad luck. That happened in Survivor, Worlds Apart. Caroline Mamasi Rivera certainly had the chops to win the show, but she ended up on a season where likable, athletic Mike Holloway went on an immunity run and was unable to be voted out. Brash Bostonian Rodney Lavoie Jr. put together a successful alliance, but he also fell victim to Holloway's immunity run. Sierra Dawn Thomas made it to the final five without making a single enemy on the jury. And Will Sims, who looked like a clear early boot, somehow stuck it out until day 39. Keep up with your favorite celebs in the pages of People magazine by subscribing now. But in the end, Holloway walked away with the top prize, leaving the four other contestants to reflect on getting so close to the $1 million.